All right, we've got a negative 23 degree Fahrenheit temperature today, January 30th, 2019, negative 30 Celsius, and we have a 1978 Lincoln Continental Mark V. It's been sitting here for a while. It's got a 7.5 liter big block V8 motor. I'm gonna see if I can get it to start. There it is, it started right up. Sorry for the camera shake. Not a problem. Technology of the 70s. I don't know what people are talking about, but I think it's pretty goddamn good.